man, or Mr. Walker.
Here we go. That's a touchdown, Vanderbilt. Latavius Rafer, number 86, from McQuarrie.
Well, you're going for two.
And goal. McQuarrie wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Caleb Scott.
It's the second time where Caleb Scott has lined up just off the end of the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, like they got to protect yourself if you're Treon Harris.
He had been taking care of the football thus far, but a fumble and now his first interception of the season. And can Vanderbilt make them pay? It's the Gainesville native, Ralph Webb, going the distance. Touchdown, Vanderbilt, 74 yards. And an extra point away from a lead over 10th-ranked Florida.
Shermer looks in zone, finds his tight end. Touchdown, Vanderbilt. First grab for Kyle Anderson, the freshman from Hendersonville, Tennessee.
And having to go back in and essentially get warm while you're playing.
Oh boy. Picked off. Oren Burke's second interception. This one goes for six.
A couple of other blockers. He was going to go for a while.
They hit a guy on the sideline. It's Caleb Scott. And Scott's in for the touchdown.
Oh, just uncovered. Nobody out over Caleb Scott.
Room on the outside for Darius Sims, and he's in. 7-yard touchdown plunge for Sims, his first rushing touchdown of the season. And the junior from Memphis has Vandy on the board. Backed up. Shermer goes in zone. That is caught. Did he get the toe down? They say yes. Trent Sherfield making up for his flag with a 12-yard touchdown catch.
That's how you come back and repay the team right there.
Should have won that game and finished 8-4 in the year.
Third and goal, looking for his tight end over the middle, and that's caught. Choi with the great hands, and he hauls it in for a Vandy touchdown from 3 yards out.
It's the weapon I think they've overlooked all year long, Stephen Choi.
Shermer flicks it out, complete, and into the end zone, Dallas Rivers. Touchdown, Vanderbilt. 8-yard strike